Quetzalcoatlus, a giant pterosaur. One of the few creatures that will challenge an adult tyrannosaur. One strike. Even so, it seems that he's not going to back down. Quetzalcoatlus changes the odds. After all, two beaks are deadlier than one. Some fights just aren't worth the risk. For now, the flying giants have won. They quickly eat all they can. But T-Rex will almost certainly be back to claim his share once his flying rivals leave.